the building. I know all the stuff that you had in your house, and you did, you know, that week, you heard about the mold. So you're totally done. But if we could stay, and, you know, you guys will think that you photographed and all that, and you had it cleaned to your eyes, and go back into your home. Let me tell you about this home.
Okay.
One of the reasons why you could actually sleep very soundly at night, okay?
Bless you.
This house is constructed and framed with mold-proof lumber.